Malta Street. We can get a view of the back from there.
Hey, man, you might not notice it, but I picked up a few things rolling with you. I mean, there's times I think I gotta be the senior partner in the group, from the way you and Trevor behave.
Ah, sorry. There's history there.
Yeah, it still ain't fully been explained to me, though.
No? Well, remind me to go over with you again sometime, but not now.
Look, dawg, light again, man.
Yeah, fucking eerie, ain't it?
Man, you think they put more than one motherfucker on our national fucking reserves?
Yeah, huh? Well, maybe we really are broke. Trevor, how are you doing?
Like clockwork, Mikey. Like clockwork.
You mentioned a job before. Something I could help you with.
I ain't even talked to Mike about it yet, but he's gonna be on board. He's obligated.
What is it?
Ain't it obvious? Bustin' Brad out of the clink.
Why don't you talk to Michael about it?
Oh, fine. Shit. I was gonna pay you, man, when there ain't an obvious profit in something. You're a hard guy to motivate.
Just went 1330. We got 2 hours before we need to be in Murrieta Heights.
Do they call it a wasting disease because you waste people's time? Move it!
Mike's observations fit with your scheme.
Be careful not to get too close to the prison. We'll trip an alarm.
Good point. Don't want them jumpy for the breakout.
So far, yeah. The security's internal rather than external. It's quiet enough that any disturbance is going to get picked up immediately. What those two don't know is there's a special team of cops on standby 24/7, waiting on a signal from the UD. Won't go out on any other call.
And it's never been hit. Man, those guys must get bored.
They may be cops, but they work for the government. There's nothing government workers love more than to accept tax dollars for doing nothing. Oh yeah, that and spying on innocent people.
Getting paid to do nothing and spying on innocent people. Now, who does that remind me of?
Anyway, if we want to hit the vault in a way that people will notice, the key will be to divert the security team.
Divert it? You said they hold out for calls from the UD and that's it.
They do, so we'd have to hit it twice, once to distract them, and once to get it done.
You're gonna find someone willing to get caught hitting a super bank just as a distraction?
I was thinking Michael. It might appeal to his ego.
Oh, what am I saying? We got the perfect guy for it.
Come in, Michael! We have a visual on the convoy!
Keep with him, T. Do whatever Les needs you to do.
We need to stay with them and find a place to ambush!
What kind of ambush spot are we looking for? I tend to wait in the jaw and catch them with their drawers down, but I guess that won't work here.
No, it, won't. We're looking for somewhere with cover for us and no escape routes for them.
Ah, the same principle as a men's room.
Yeah, I guess.
what you thinking?
I'm thinking I don't like being in close proximity to you for extended periods of time, and the same for short periods of time.
Oh, there's ways to make minutes go by.
Six in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you 30 seconds ago.
Tell that to the traffic.
All right. Onion 86 in the building.
Now, if I remember from planning the tool store job, they're excavating the new LS Metro Tunnel around here. They take us around the building and find the construction site.
Roger that! Looking for a big asshole!
That's the excavation! I need you to hold the chopper above it while I take a look!
got two ideas. It's going to take a while to get them together or work them up, but I think there's a way. It's not impossible.
All right. I'll start thinking about the breakout, too. Bradley Snyder. He's getting bored.
Talk to Michael, okay? Goodbye.